So after many, many months of panic attacks and watching all the crime series that you can possibly imagine, and overworking as well, I was like becoming a workaholic to forget. I decided, no, I have to do something educational, and so I was like, right, I'm gonna learn to play piano. Now, cool. Sure, I wasn't the only person with this sort of idea. The online schools, they boomed, and it's like, okay, these courses, how do they sell them? They usually sell them with a webinar, and I'll tell you what the secret is. Because I tried to sell a class as well, right? And I was like, oh, just do this, right? And I was like, oh, just basically paint a picture of this person's future self and tell them to buy the course, because it's something like this. Buy this course and you will have a house on Beverly Hills with a maid and a Ferrari and a pool, and you just have to only work 30 minutes a day. It's like, yeah, maybe not, right? But some people actually believe this sort of crap. And so that's why I wrote this song called Sellers of Dreams, because this is what these marketers really are. Right? They sell us dreams.